All right, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Steven McAuley, the chair and CEO of Empower Clinics, and joining us from the Port of Vancouver today. Steven, welcome. Good to see you again.
Yeah, thanks so much. Yeah, early start down here, just kind of checking things out. It's an extremely busy weekend coming up here at the port. One ship in today, but that volume that I was alluding to really starts to ramp up this weekend with two ships tomorrow, three on Saturday and three on Sunday.
Yeah, and it really is a perfect backdrop for what we're going to talk about today, because you put out a news release talking about getting an accreditation for COVID-19 or any kind of testing around British Columbia. And let's take a step back, because this accreditation is important for a number of reasons, but it's also how you got it and the steps that you had to take are really the key to all of this.
Yeah, I can't stress enough the what an important milestone getting accreditation through the BC College of Physicians and Surgeons, who ultimately, you know, are working for Dr. Bonnie Henry here in British Columbia and following British Columbia's CDC guidelines. So this is a regulated industry, and you simply can't just show up and start testing. The accreditation process is rigorous, it's important, but it's there for a reason, and that is to make sure that operators like us are following guidelines to help protect the safe and health and safety of passengers and travelers in this case, but also our staff and employees. That's equally as important.
So, Stephen, this accreditation allows you, like right now, you're at the port and you've been doing testing there within the cruise ship industry. Those are stationary locations, but this allows you now to be able to take those testing sites anywhere in the province?
Yeah, that's correct. So we decided that we would first do our accreditations on the three physical sites, the main one being the Fairmont Waterfront Hotel, the convention area down below. But then we felt that after we get through those, it would be worthwhile going after this mobile accreditation, because now that will allow us to go out and serve conventions, perhaps tour groups. We can run hotel programs where we can actually send out our nurses and deploy them to local hotels where maybe it's inconvenient for a traveler to come in. The other thing, it opens up different industries in British Columbia, such as film and television industry, which we know continues to be a very large industry.
Stephen, also, people may say, oh, well, you know, everything seems to be opening up now, the pandemic's kind of winding down type thing, but that's not really the case. There's still a tremendous amount of testing that's going on right now and will be in the future. Is that fair to say?
Yeah, it is. And, you know, particularly this travel industry is kind of a unique proposition. You know, the cruise lines have so much at stake from a PR standpoint. If they get a breakout on board, it's going to be an issue. It's going to be, you know, front page news. You know, I can tell you, you know, we treat patients and test patients every day, and we see positive COVID-19 test results every single day. And we have to guide travelers on what the BC guidelines are from that point forward. So to your point here, you know, this is not going away, particularly for this industry, and the cruise lines are just going to operate to a higher standard and require this testing, not only to embark, but also it's the disembarking that's another test opportunity. Keeping in mind that 75% of the travelers on this Vancouver, Alaska run are American-based travelers. So they need that negative test to get back home again.
All right, Stephen, we'll leave it there. Congratulations on the accreditation. Great to catch in with you as well, and we'll talk soon.
Good. Thanks for your time. I appreciate it.
All right. There's Stephen McAuley, Chair and CEO of Empower Clinics.